anything like it. We might have had a chance. These damn things follow a white balverine. It comes into our village and kills whoever it wants. I can hear something now. It must be attacking the warehouses at the bottom of that hill. Skin is too tough, even for you. We had a great hunter in Knothole Glade once. He died fighting the last white Balverine. His wife still lives in one of the houses up at the top of the hill. If anyone knows how to hurt that bloody thing, it'll be her. Thing was just waiting for you. How could it know where we were going?
He was here again, wasn't he? I didn't want to hurt him, but this time, he's gone too far.
What the blazes are you talking about?
The white Balverine. It's my husband. Or it was, once. He was bitten by the Balverine he killed. And slowly, he turned into the creature he hunted for so long. For a while he could control himself. But anything that was left of my husband is dead now.
That's the town hall. It must be attacking again.
My husband used silver weapons to hunt the last white Balverine. Please take this. End his pain.
He'll think twice before attacking us again. We've got it on the run. We can hurt it. We can kill it. Fox say it lives by Witchwood Lake. Come back with its pelt and I'll reward you. safe visit. So, you're back. And in one piece. We heard the howling and feared the worst. But it looks like you triumphed over the beast. A hero of your stature deserves the glory of fighting in the arena. Your nomination should be waiting for you when you return to the guild. Oh, and speaking of the guild, they sent this letter for you from the sister. I hope it's good news.